Well, good evening, Sumter School District boys and girls, and welcome to a special edition of Reading with the Superintendent. Tonight, as we promised all along, we will come to you every evening with a new book and a new guest to read with you while we're on winter break. We need to make sure that you continue to engage your mind, so when we return, you will be just as intelligent as you were when you left. So tonight I have a guest with me. He does a lot of work around here. His name is Dr. John Koumas. Well, good evening, Dr. Koumas. How are you?
Hey, Dr. Martin-Knox. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you for asking. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Why don't you tell, I think you've been on here with me before, but we sometimes have new viewers. So why don't you tell them a little bit about you?
Okay. Well, my name is John Koumas, as you've discussed. I am the Chief Human Resource Officer here for the district. I've been in the district 17 years. Enjoy Sumter. I've loved being here. I'm in charge right now of recruiting teachers and getting them in the classroom, along with our other paraprofessionals, our billing service, our cafeteria folks, and just trying to get folks to come and work in this outstanding district.
Well, thank you for your hard work and for you and your team, because you've done some creative things this year, like virtual job fairs. And yeah, so thank you. Thank you. Thank you for what you do. So tonight we're going to read a book that you selected.
Yes, ma'am.
So why don't you tell me about this book that you selected, Dr. Koumas?
Well, I have selected Where, Oh, Where is Santa Claus by Lisa Wheeler and is illustrated by Ivan Bates.
So Where, Oh, Where is Santa Claus? So is that like, oh, where has he gone?
Exactly. Exactly.
So I should say, where, oh, where has my Santa Claus gone?
Oh, where has he gone?
Good job, Dr. Koumas. So before we get into this reading, and I promise I won't sing anymore.
Me neither. I'll keep my day job.
I need to make sure I have everyone's attention. So one, two, three, all eyes on me.
One, two, all eyes on you.
Let's begin to read Where, Oh, Where is Santa Claus? There's a lot of reindeer. Stamping, tramping reindeer feet, clomp and stomp through polar sleet. Step by step in Christmas snow, search for Santa. Where'd he go? Clip, clop, clop, two by two. Santa, Santa, where are you? That was a mouthful, Dr. Koumas. Is that why you picked this book? Because it's a mouthful and it's a tongue twister and you tried to get me twisted?
I wanted to see how well you do under pressure. So, you know, there was a lot of reindeer on that last page. Where is Santa Claus? I think his friends are looking for him. So, fuzzy, furry, polar ears, hear the hover of Santa's deer. Whiskers twitching in the snow. Hurry, bunnies, off you go. Hip-hop, hip-hop, polar paws. Where, oh, where is Santa Claus? Looks like Santa's missing. We need to help find Santa.
We don't have that many days left. I think I'm going to try and do an accelerando or speed up. Yeah, that's a new word. You like that word?
I like that word. Mm-hmm. I do.
Accelerando, if you spell it, it looks like accelerate.
Okay. Yeah. Well, good luck with that.
Okay. You ready?
I am.
Harking, barking, seal pup twins, coasting long on polar fins, flippers flopping, bellies glide, follow bunnies, slip and slide. Flip flop, polar two, Santa, Santa, where are you?
Oh, it almost got you.
It did. It almost got me. Was it at the bellies glide?
I think so.
Flippers flopping, bellies glide?
I think so.
There's too many levels.
And I don't know how fast I can speed it up because I think I will trip up. Swishing, swishing, polar tail. Hit paws, paws go down the trail. Turking, tracking, foxy nose. Sniffs for Santa. Off she goes. Looks like a fox, maybe? Pit pat, polar paws. Where, oh, where is our Santa Claus?
You did the last part very well. We're aware. These polar bears are so cute. I'm gonna try it again. New word at a rate of speed called Allegra. Bumbling, tumbling polar cub toddlers from his heart to club. Icy, drop of splashy spray. Shake, shake, shake. He's on his way.
Oh, that was so
thump, bump, 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 polar paws. Where, oh, where is Santa Claus?
You did that so well.
Did I do okay?
You did.
I didn't get flip flop so or flop, flop or shake,
or
shake.
Or dinner pop or anything else. No. Mm-mm. I think we're on our way to find Santa Claus. What do you think?
I think we are.
Okay. Ziggy zaggy, tracking, tricky track. See, even tripped me up that time and I wasn't good. Ziggy zaggy, tricky track. Crisscross, crisscross, doubles back. Giant paws in snowy drifts. Who has these polar prints?
You didn't do too bad. And you said tr, 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 and then you said trip. Look at the little thing. Look, thump bump, where, flip flop, see, pit pat, there, hip hop. I think I can do that a little faster.
Okay.
Look, thump bump, where, flip flop, see, pit pat, there, hip hop.
Do you think they found something?
I'm not sure.
And it looks like they did.
They may have. Mm-hmm.
We'll have to go to the next page to see.
Let's find out what's about to occur. Flipping, kicking.
So, flicking, kicking, funny feet, upside down in polar sleet. Stumble, fumble in the snow. Snowshoes wagging to and fro. Hurry, scurry, polar paws, rescue deer. Oh, Santa Claus. I think they found him. What do you think? I think so. Heave ho, heave ho, heave.
Ho, ho, ho. Says Santa Claus. Thank you, polar paws.
Oh, look. They found him.
And I like your ho, ho, ho. You sounded like Santa Claus.
Did I do okay? That was from the diaphragm. That was freedom.
I'm excited they found Santa Claus.
Hurry, reindeer, to the sleigh. Clip, clop, clip, clop. They needed to hurry up because they have to make some trips. Well, you know, Dr. Koumas, I'm excited to hear you say, read this next page and see what you could do since you like my ho, ho, ho.
Whoosh! And Santa's on his way. Away.
Very nice. I think that's a nice book you selected, Dr. Koumas.
I think it got a little hard at times with those tongue twisters that were in there. So.
But I think you did a good job because you know what the message is for me?
What's that?
There are challenges that you may face in life, but just as long as you continue to try and try again, it will get better. Just keep practicing. What do you think?
I think so. I think you have a great point.
You think? You agree
I
do. With that?
I absolutely. But I am glad Santa Claus was found too, because I was really getting a little worried.
Absolutely. I was a little worried. I was a little, especially even being under the snow, get frostbite and that's another conversation. So, Dr. Koumas, is there anything you'd like to say to our viewers before we end our evening of reading?
Just to have a happy holidays and a safe season and a joyous new year.
Thank you, Dr. Koumas, for joining us. And thank you to our viewers for joining us. And so we want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and happy holidays and happy new year. Make sure you stay safe, enjoy family, get some rest, and we'll see you very soon. Take care. Thank you, Dr. Koumas. Happy holidays, everybody.
Thank you.
Good night.
Checking the price, gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus coming to town, boy, yeah. Santa Claus coming to town.
He found him.
He's on his way.